Hello, hi, welcome back to GBoys YouTube channel. Those who already subscribed to me, thank you so much. And those who haven't subscribed to me, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. So today, I got something new. I shouldn't tell it as a new lah. I can tell it as a rich, a premium. That's the word suppose I need to describe for that product. You want to know what the product? Subscribe for the bro, please. Okay. So every time you get notified my videos. So what is the product? This is the one, guys. This is the one. Oh, sorry, wrong side. This one, okay, can see? Okay. So this one is Audio Technica. Sorry, I forgot the model. This one Audio Technica ATH M20X, is it right?
Yes.
M20X, ATH M20X. So this one, for audiophile people who those listen to bass musics or like heavy musics, like you're all like audiophile every time, there's like music is without you and you is without music, then you should get this one. This one is just like 200 ringgit. I got it from Music Bliss. I think a good purchase lah. Let's see whether it's good or not. So let's unbox this. Unbox this, okay? Why, Kubiran? Why? Relax, relax. Those who are your viewers, those who are your subscribers, so relax. Someone clap for me, clap for me, clap for me, clap for me. Clap for me, clap for me. Why cannot cut lah? Oh, much more easier like this. Okay, let's open. Open, 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 open. The packaging itself feels so rich and premium, you know. Like you're getting a brand new car, the smell. It smells like my money lah. I don't know, maybe some of you maybe spend more than 1,000 for the maybe the M50. Those are models like very very high quality one lah. This one is the quality one, but basic quality one. So maybe you can get this if you got the budget, you can get this. For me, basically I got this because I normally edit, I do dubbing, I do voiceover, I do podcast, as you all know. If you haven't watched my podcast yet, you can go to Spotify, you type Quarantine with GBoys Podcast. So you can see my podcast in Spotify and Apple Podcast and Google Podcast. Back to the topic. So this one, the box looks so nice, guys. So nice. How to open this? How to open this? Okay, this way. Go open here. Rich products, right? When you want to unbox them, they give you some ways there. So it's like already feel like they helping you to unbox it. Doesn't make sense. I'm just talking whatever I want. Okay. Oh shit. The other way around lah, bodo. Hey yo. Open. Ooh. Can you see the logo there? Can you see? Hey, I don't know whether you can see or not because my autofocus is like shit. So maybe let's show the A symbol there, Audio Technica symbol. And you open, get the user manuals, which I don't read because your boy Kubiran is very very clever. In Malay they call it pandai. So we don't need this, throw it away. So next, the first thing you got is, wow, this is the thing. As you can see, my face glowing up, not because of the light, because of my smile. Oh my god, there's cushion there. Normally I'm a earphone guy for past 5 years since I start my YouTubing. Okay, I'm using earphone to edit my videos, to do podcasts, to do voiceovers. But now I decided to get a headphone because I want to make my podcast videos everything to be more professional. And this one, they claim themselves, they say that you can hear every single layer of the music. If you're a music producer or you do music, you do multiple layers, right? You can hear like every layer of the song in this headphone. That's why, guys. That's why. So what does that mean? After this GBoys videos, audio quality will be top notch. Just saying, hope it will happen. Okay, the packaging for the wires. The packaging is already a premium, like, you know, the new cars, they put the plastic on their seats, on their steering and everything. Normally, unboxing video, I cannot do that because my patience level is like very, very low. I don't have the patience. So, open this. Here's the thing. This one, you cannot plug in your laptop or your phone. I hope they give the converter. Yeah, how am I supposed to test it out? Hey, Kubiran, you bodoh lah. Sebab, you boleh buka macam ni. Ini extension. Aduh, Kubiran. Apalah you bodoh lah.
Okay, now, okay, this one you can put inside your phone, your laptop, your TV, your audio interface. Okay, this one is basically for your audio interface. You know the thing, audio interface, you can put this. Can you hear water sound? Who is there? Are you spoiling my video? Okay, this one basically for your audio interface. You know the audio interface, the big one for music production they use. Okay, that one you can plug in this. Let's plug it and test it out. The wire is long, guys. Very, very long. So let's say I plug it like there. You can see here, I can see like this. So nice, right? As you can see, the A logo here, A logo here. Okay, and the Audio Technica logo here. Then I plug it. Then I close it. Can't try that. Okay. Basically, I cannot hear what I'm talking right now. Okay, let's make it even tighter. Let's open this one. And noise. I cannot hear anything. Right? This is not noise cancelling or what, but I cannot hear anything. So now let's go into Spotify. Let's play something. Okay guys, okay, I already got the feel ready, headphone feel. Okay, the thing is, okay, have you ever been to theater, you sit close to the speaker, but it doesn't hurt your ears, all you get is the clean noise, not noise, like clear sound, everything very clean, right? Very, very clean, guys. You know, normally when you hear music, you can hear the noise, whenever the heavy bass there, you can hear like the bzzz noise, right? No guys, completely no. 200 ringgit for this kind of noise cancelling and audio quality. Oh my god, I just put like the volume about 50% is already loud. I'm not regretting because some stuff I buy, I'll normally regret why I buy it. But this one, I'm not regretting it. I don't know whether I can show you guys, you know, because the music if I put will become like copyright claim. So maybe I can put like no copyright music.
Can you hear? How is it? I don't know whether you guys can hear. I'm gonna monitor the sound. Okay. How? Good? Good.
This headphone definitely worth buying it. 200 ringgit. Actually, it's like 190 ringgit plus the shipping fee, everything. It cost me around 200 ringgit. So, as you can see, this video a bit nice, a bit maybe in a way of presenting something, in a way of talking, maybe it'd be nice. Because this product, right, I bought it from Music Bliss. That shop, I want to prove them something. If this video gets like better views, got more comments, more likes, got more subscribers after this video, maybe Music Bliss, they can sponsor me to send their products to make me review their products. So you guys have to do is share this video with your friends, subscribe this video if you're not subscribed yet. So like this video, comment something in the comment section. So yeah. Hope we can review more products in the future. Maybe we get more sponsorship after this video. Thank you so much for watching this video. I love you guys. Bye.